Cutting wet hair with a trimmer is a terrible idea. Here's why. Wet body hair will just get stuck down to your skin and won't allow for a smooth or even cut. Even if a trimmer is waterproof, water will remove the lubrication from the blade, which is not so good. If you're trimming really thick and wet body hair, you're more likely to jam up the blade, causing tugging or pulling. One of the biggest issues with body hair trimming is trying to control the mess. Just don't turn the water on. Alpha M has a great trick. Just take a big towel, lay it on the ground, let all the pubes fall down there, and then go outside, shake it out. You've never seen a barber trim wet hair with a set of clippers, so why would you do it at home?